Not one is mentioned, nor two is mentioned, but only one is mentioned. Together as a nation, we stand and thrive for an everlasting journey from hard times to tough times, and even went under the seas just to see if they're still killing and if they're willing to stop this devastating virus of hate and kill hate with the try of peace. Cause lately it's been hard, but it all starts when we put our weapons down and fight with the battles of ours. Thank you.